So it is an awesome day in California right now. It definitely feels like summer, and it's damn November, like I said last time. But I figured this would be a great day to go out on the beach, maybe get a little fitness in, get a little tan. This is stuff I can't do in Philly's fitness and tan in November. And Gina is out shopping one of her girlfriends or something, because we might go to an award show tomorrow. Who knows, we might go, maybe not. She just needs a nice, tight little outfit. So I'm about to get this workout in real quick. Alright, so I was working out and I see this big cloud of black smoke in the middle of the ocean. It looks like there's a boat on fire or something. Let's go investigate it. PvP News, we coming here. Santa Monica PvP News, reporting live.
Damn, maybe what's one more quote for us all, dog?
There it is right there. That would be the perfect thing to go fly the drone over to see what's going on. But 110% that you would get arrested for doing that right now because of helicopters up here like this. Wow, it's really burning.
Alright, here you go, guys. There's a boat. Putting it out now.
I'm with my friend Missy Lynn right now.
Hey.
We're shopping. She was helping me find a dress because tomorrow Jesse and I, and she's going too, to the American Music Awards. So she helped me find a dress.
Ooh.
I see more dresses. God. I'm like, wait, maybe I should have came. I forgot about this store.
Yeah, me too.
This
is gonna be cute.
This is so funny. I just ran into Jenna and Justine, but Justine didn't see me yet, so I'm gonna go see her. Boop!
Oh my god, you scared me so much.
How funny is that? I ran into you.
How are you? Don't get too close.
Are you
I still have a cold. Oh my god. How are you?
Good. I'm looking for a dress too. Are you looking for a dress?
Yes, I am.
That's so funny. This is Missy Lynn.
Hi, how are you?
Are you kidding me? Apparently I just bought the same exact dress that Justine just bought.
I can't even, like,
are you kidding me? Is it really the same thing? Well, good thing we bumped into each other.
Did you just try it on?
I did. Where'd you get yours from?
Okay, so.
That is the same thing. Oh my god, that's so funny.
But like, I gave her another size and then it like disappeared, so I feel like she probably went and gave it to you.
Were you like just
we were
in there?
Just there.
So was I. I just left there.
I swear to God,
we tried it on upstairs.
We did. I tried mine upstairs.
And ended up like,
yeah. Oh, maybe. Maybe because she thought that you were me.
I was like, where did we go?
Oh.
So I think that I'm sick of riding bikes. I need a skateboard. I don't have my boosted board out here, so I'm gonna have to buy one of these penny boards that I have like at home, but I'll give it to one of you guys when I'm done in California if you want it. Here we go, let me get nickel size, yes. I'll take this, sir.
All right.
Ah, feels good to be on a skateboard. Time to cruise around a little bit. Damn, I almost got taken the F out. Did you guys see that? That girl was so close to nailing me. That's my fault though, I wasn't paying attention. That was scary. It was fun, beautiful sunset. I need to get back. I need to eat something and see what Gina's up to. Whoa, what if I throw some spikes? Fine.
didn't already know, Missy is an amazing makeup artist. As you can see, close your eyes. Look how pretty. She does so good, and she knows how to blend very well, so she's telling me what brush to buy.
Yeah.
She's teaching me.
217, it'll diffuse the color.
We're all done shopping.
After
it's nighttime.
Hours.
6 hours, you believe that? But we found most of our outfit.
Yeah, most of it, and we're still not done.
I see Gina, I see her. I see a wild Gina. I see her. Papa! Papa! Hey, y'all.
I have a gift card for you for there.
Did you find your AMA outfit?
I did.
I'm gonna have a black eye. All right, so we're gonna grab some dinner, but first, there's people turning up. They're turning up here in the middle of the promenade. Look at these people. This dude has my old haircut that I used to get. I kind of want it back. See his hair? I want my haircut back. Should I bring it back, guys? Oh, look who we just ran into.
On the street. On the street.
Duncan in the building. If you know We the Kings, you know Duncan. Especially Charles, we ran into your boy. And it's just random, y'all. We're just a small world. So, yeah,
it's a tiny world.
He just walked by our table. I was like, come here. I ran.
I was just down there.
So that was random that we just ran into the homie Duncan. He is like the manager, like show manager for We the Kings. And speaking of We the Kings, they just dropped a brand new album. It's really good. I already purchased it and listened to it here. Just right here. Bam. And I wanted to show love to my homies, We the Kings. If you guys know, they dropped new albums up here. Want to show them love. There's a link in the description for you to purchase it if you want. It's really good. I am definitely recommending it. So check it out. It's yeah. So shout out to We the Kings. Love you guys. You are the Dope Fresh Nation. Sorry.
They're really good friends. And it was so funny that we just bumped into Duncan right now while we were eating.
Yeah, yeah. So Charles, we miss you.
I told Jesse to come into the store and now I regret it.
Yes! This is a drone.
Oh.
A droid.
What does it do?
It's a robot.
Well, what does it do?
From the new Star Wars movie. It does the capsule like it. Yo, check this
out. He won't tell me what it does. Does it do something?
Yo. Here,
give me.
What is this thing?
I know what it is. Look, this is. Wait.
Looks like a question mark.
This is what it is. Come on, Jesse, let's go. Come on, let's go. Get out of here. Come
All
on.
Right, you got come it. On. Ow. No, I think it's for massaging your own back.
Does it work? That looks so weird.
Wait, I have a question. Does anyone know what this is? Question, I have a question. I'm gonna talk to the peeps for a minute. You should join me. I've been reading some comments in yesterday's vlog, and I've been seeing a lot of you guys say that you miss the old vlogs, and you miss the way we used to be, or what we used to do, and we are changed, or something like that. This traveling from New York to LA
is not something that we want to be
doing. It's not permanent, okay, guys? And I know that's what you miss. You want us to be home, and we want to be home more than anything. You have no idea how bad I want to be back home.
We all want us to be home.
So don't worry about that. All you guys that are like, oh, I miss you guys at home. We're going back. This isn't permanent. Come on, Nyla. Come on over.
Nyla wants to go home, too.
She's going to sit right in front of me. Hey, here we are. Oh, bye. Okay. Traveling and not being at home is not permanent, so don't worry about that. Second, but you're saying that we've changed or the vlogs are feel different, and I guess I could kind of agree with that because we are super stressed with this little thing, or well, I should say big thing that we've been working on, and I definitely feel like it's affecting the vlogs. Would you agree with that?
I think it's affecting everything, to be honest. Like, it's affecting the vlogs, our relationship. It's very stressful, it really is.
And we only have maybe 3.5 more weeks to go, and then we can go back to the normal life. I can't wait. Mm-hmm. I just want to go home and watch Netflix and chill. Hopefully that clears some things up for you guys, so please stick with us. We'll be back to normal soon.
Can I have a real kiss?
Can you guys hear that music?
Mwah. Did you mean that one?
Yeah, with soft lips.
Jesse's been really mean to me lately. This is real talk.
I haven't been mean to you.
I'm not like sensitive, but I think it really sucks.
Don't say it like that.
It's the truth. I feel like Jesse's demeanor
has changed lately. Like, he feels like, I don't know what it is. We're
trying to
figure it out.
It's the stress of the project, I think. It's just so stressful.
It's like constantly on his mind all
and
day.
I'm not mean to you.
Well, you're to me.
I'm sorry. I don't want
with
to be
a capital M.
Would you guys be upset?
I call him Eminem, Mr. Mean.
You've never called her.
I do sometimes. Maybe you don't listen. I call
would
you miserable.
Would you guys
Mr.
be freaked
mean.
Out if we got if we broke up? How freaked out would you guys be if we broke up? Would you still watch? I guess this channel wouldn't exist anymore if we broke up. Boyfriend, ex-girlfriend, it would be called. It's the truth, though, guys. We've been kind of fighting. Everything's been rough during this whole project.
Oh, okay.
Boo-boo's very bad, but we just got to get through it, guys. With life, you just got to get through things and push and move on.
Oh, that was so cute.
Do it again. So I was thinking maybe in today's vlog, you guys ask us some questions in the comments. Ask us some questions of things you want to know about us or about what's going on, about anything, and we'll try and answer them tomorrow in the vlog. And tomorrow might be kind of cool because we're going to go to the American Music Awards, so make sure you tune in and hopefully you maybe see us. Maybe I'll crash the stage and do some crazy prank and get arrested. We should head off the bed. Thank you for sticking with us. We love you, Dope Fresh Nation, and we'll see you all tomorrow.
Good night. Peace on the streets.
Oh, one more thing. I did forget the night vision camera. I thought I brought it. I had it in New York. I don't have it here. So I'm not going to be able to film myself here with night vision. So maybe I'll use a regular camera. See if it works.
Oh my God, I did bring it.
We don't believe in ghosts. What? I'm leaving. We're leaving. Whoa. Shh. Oh. What was that? I'm scared. All right, let's get out of here.